Did you know if you fill up a glass of water, then empty it, you can see your hand?